Protesters gathered outside the White House on President's Day to rally against the president's national emergency declaration.
It's completely ridiculous. I mean, you can see that this is not needed.
This is our country. This is not what America's about.
Anne Fondi says the president has gone too far by going around Congress to build his border wall.
Congress has already decided where money gets appropriated. The president can't just decide because he didn't get what he wanted.
President Trump says there's a crisis along the southern border.
We have an invasion of drugs, invasion of gangs, invasion of people.
We reject that completely and we demand Congress to do the same.
Protesters say the president manufactured a fake crisis and they're calling on Congress to act. Connecticut Democratic Senator Richard Blumenthal is vowing a fight.
This declaration of national emergency is an absolute sham and disgrace. It's an abuse of power, a seizure of authority from the United States Congress.
Congress has the power to pass a resolution to rescind the national emergency, but the president could veto it. So Blumenthal says the best bet to stop the president is in court.
The courts should act swiftly to strike down this declaration.
Connecticut is one of several states planning to sue President Trump over the emergency declaration. And President Trump says he's prepared to fight it out.
Sadly, we'll be sued, and sadly, it'll go through a process, and happily, we'll win, I think.
In Washington, I'm Anna Warnicke.